Yes! And a soul heart also. So I didn't lose anything. Now these things don't affect soul hearts, luckily, so I don't have much problem there. And if you... There's also a percentage that's... I cannot... You also get a percentage of the time when the machine could break and you get an item from it. Let's try casino this and this. Ooh, heart. This guy. Oh, this guy. Of course. And got two more coins. Now we do this. Now we do. And if you have a lot of coins, you can actually win a lot of stuff from an arcade. Ah, why did I press the shift button? Yeah. Damn, I hate accidentally pressing buttons. Whoa, a pill. Let it be something good! Health up, good. Awesome, sweet. My luck is turning around, because I have this lucky mushroom. I'll call this mushroom... Momo. I shall call this lucky mushroom Momo! I don't have any more coins, so... As a last resort, if you don't have any more coins and don't feel like wasting more hearts to getting coins, blow everything up! To get more coins. Should have thought about what I should have blown up first. But at least I have full health and 3 coins. So, and did I get an item? No, I did not. So, I didn't really lose anything here today, so that's good. I usually these kind of rooms where they have these worm things that follow you are actually pretty bad. But I guess I got lucky with the amount and the position of the enemy, so I am not screwed. Another mushroom, really? I'm Mini Mush! Hear me roar! Okay, shut up, shut up, shut up! I keep saying that word, and now I have to play this game 4 times. Let me show you the stats for your character as you can see them any time you pause the game. This is your speed. This is the rate of fire of which your tiers attack. This is the amount of power that that inflicts damage. And this is how far your shots can go when you shoot them. Okay. Did I really say that when I had so much time to think about what I was saying? Damn it. I will not have a good time playing this game 5 more times. Well, it'll be really fun. It will be really fun editing this video. That I assure you. Now these meat things, as you can probably see, follow you. You have to hit them, and then once they receive enough damage, they turn into, they disintegrate into regular meat, and if you don't defeat them quick enough, they regrow into their, into a weaker form, let's say. Yeah, I think that's the word. Damn it, this mini boss. It's a mini boss. A mini boss of a boss. Nope, okay. It's weird how these guys float in the air but don't go over chasms. Well, for so far I've been having some good luck, so with even more luck I will be able to win the game this time. Whoa. Ah, no. Oh, 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 okay. Calm down guys. What am I doing? They have the spoon bender ability. Have a bunch of speed, so I'm like unstoppable. I have a lot of burping. I'm burping a lot today. I'm going to guess there's a secret room right here. Yes! I have a tendency for knowing these things. I have no idea how, but I know when there's a secret room. It's weird, but it actually helps me a lot in the game. And those 17 coins would have helped me in the arcade. Of course, I find the secret room after I go through the arcade. Why did I go right? I should have go down, and now I can go right and such. Oh, I passed the boss room! I've been wasting time this whole time! Time. Wow, okay, don't go in the middle, there's no exit, so. Going right to the door, going another right, take another right. Get mocked by that stupid chest! Oh yeah, let's go through the shop. Are you serious? Another sacred sin? How is that sacred? This guy is greed. If you get hit by him, you lose health. Of course you lose the health. But other than that, you lose money. Because, you know, he's greed. Ah, damn it. Shut up, greed. Stop it. I'm having a lot of bad luck. Here you go. Ah, and I have to defeat all these hoppers. Or jumpers, I don't know. I think they're called hoppers. Wait, do I lose all my... Hey, I lost a coin from that fight! Huh. I should get them faster. And now I don't have anything... I don't have the secret attack. Okay. And now for the third boss we're fighting! Fourth boss. Job! That means my favorite enemy, my favorite boss. Because you leave a bomb and you don't leave it there, but if you... Whoa, okay, calm down, Chub. Chubby. He eats the bomb and he loses a bunch of health. He's the easiest boss. Well, not... Actually, no. He's the most... If you have resources, he's the easiest boss. Aha! You Chub? I mean, Chump? Come on, eat it! Ah, okay. No, I said it again! I will not have fun playing this game again. Actually, I will have a lot of fun playing this game again, but I don't want to record it because it takes a lot of time to record it, and I have to edit the videos, and it's getting really boring, and I have to show you guys the Diablo door. What? The Devil's Room. Which is... There's a percentage after you beat each boss that a devil door will appear, where, as the name implies, it's a door with the devil in it. Where you will have two items to pick, but instead of buying it with coins, you buy it with your own life. You're like selling your soul. Okay, seven. Okay, so this one is called the Pact, which increases damage and rate of fire by one. The player also receives two soul hearts. While the other is called the Whore of Babylon, which is a reference to Castlevania, where it says, if you have a half a heart, a message reading, what a horrible night to have a curse appears on the screen, and the player becomes the Whore of Babylon. This increases their damage by three, and they will stay in that form until leaving a room with more than half a heart. So, yeah. Now recording. So, from what we know, I would really recommend having the Pact. Because I am black. I'm black. I love being black. Not being racist, but... It looks cooler! Of course, all black people look cooler. Oh god, now I'm being racist to black to white people, so... I'm in an infinite loop of torture! Okay, now... Oh, I said it again! That is going to the depths. I am not enjoying this random gaming episode. Because from the things... How things are looking, I'm probably gonna have to do an LP of this. From the way it's looking, I have to play this game 7 times. I will probably speed it up and all that. Okay, I got a key so I can go in here to get Mom's thong! I'm sorry. Mom's underwear. Why did I say thong? It's the worst. That is the first name that actually came to my mind. I am such a dirty, thotted person. Oh, wow, that's lucky. Wow. I'm having lots of fun playing this game. Let's see. Ah, okay. What I meant to say is I would replace that word with let's see. But it seems that I cannot do that without actually saying that word, which I said it thousands of times, should not say anymore. So now I have to play this game 8 times. And boy, will that be fun. Let's just hurry up before I say another thing that will only make me want to play this game 20 times. Let's see. Oh, jeez. Jinkies. Why did I reference that? Scooby-Doo, I don't know. Oh, I saw. No, never mind. Another pill will be good or bad? Good! Oh my god! 3 times! The first, second, and third time's the charm! Balls of steel will give you 2 soul hearts, so that's awesome. That really is. Speaking of brains, I dissected a brain the other day. Hope you enjoy that information because it serves you nothing in life, and now I just wasted your knowledge. What am I saying? Wasted your knowledge. What I meant to I got hit anyway. Is that what I just said has no importance, and you will probably forget after watching this episode. That is if you watch my episode, which means I don't have any subscribers and such. I'm lonely. Huh. I have the boss door there, and we already got the item, so we also went through the secret room, so there's no reason to be here, which means we'll go to fight war, which is a spoiler, like I said, is one of the 4 deadly horsemen. How I knew that? I played Sam and Max season 2 on the Wii, I think. Yeah, it's on the Wii. So yay. This is some kind of upgraded version. No, never mind, no. There are 4 horsemen, so he's probably supposed to be red. I don't remember him being red, but maybe that's just my imagination. We have an item, why am I wasting it? Yes! Poison them. Poisoning means that I... Whoa. Ah, I have to run around like a... Looks like the horseman lost his horse, and now he's just a man. A sissy man. Okay, now this is a really cool feature of this game. Every time you defeat a horseman, you get a cube of meat. Because what you see, the person who made Binding of Isaac is the same person who made Super Meat Boy. And they both games were in bundles of Humble. So I can see. It's awesome. Whoa, these are awesome tool things. Hold on. I don't remember which one it was. I think one is of pits, something of pits, and the other one is a giant laser thing, which is gonna help you a lot. Hold on. Aha! One is called Lord of Pits, which lets you fly over all obstacles, including damaged floors, spikes, rocks, and pits. But on the other hand, we also have Brimstone, which is actually my favorite item in the game. Wait, what? This item will never fire. What? Wait. Hold on. It says changes tears to a chargeable laser that pierces all objects in its path, be they rocks, poop, or knights. It can be fired after a short charge up period, which is 2 seconds, which is actually pretty good. Not really. But it's pretty good anyway. The laser is channeled for about 2 seconds, so it's possible to destroy some 2-stage enemies in 1 shot. Or to strafe the shot over multiple enemies. It is possible to charge before entering a room so that the first shot can be fired immediately, but for half its damage. So I say, screw the pit thing, I am getting the brimstone. Actually, 5 hearts. Can I survive with 3 hearts? I don't know. Should I? Well, then that means that the... that the Boon Spinner ability would be useless, so... You know what? Screw the Brimstone, I'm not getting any of these items. I prefer the health. Let's go down, down, down into... what's it called? The Depths 2. Speaking of down and crushing their bones and through the body thing. I will not say the word that comes after O. O potassium. Let's see. I have 20 coins. Should I? Yeah, I should. Let's see what I can get free. Okay, let's see. I have 1 coin. Okay, lost 1 coin. Lost another coin. Lost another coin. Win a heart. Got 2 coins. Got another 2 coins. Hoping to get the special item. Never mind. Troll bomb. You know, from the troll, the meme. The troll, the troll, the meme of the troll. Is he stuck? Anyway, these rooms are called challenge rooms, I think. I don't know. These are rooms where, let me show you, we get the opportunity to see what's inside that chest. But inside that chest. But once you do, 2 or 3 rounds of monsters will appear and they will try to kill you. Which means that all this room serves for is to get what's in that chest, which could be like 2 bombs or a key. And sometimes an item. But rarely. Which means that this room has no real well, it has purpose, but it's not helpful. It's not, you shouldn't do it. It's dangerous. You don't have the secret sword of Castlevania to, I don't know. Castlevania didn't have sword. Why am I referencing so much to Castlevania? I don't know, I should really play it. Future episode of Random Gaming! Anyway, so yeah, I'll show it in another LP. In another video, I'll probably make 2 videos. One of this one and the other where I fast-paced me playing and showing the funniest parts. Of course, another sacred sin. Deadly sin, they're not sacred if they're sins. God damn it, sword, why am I talking in first person then third person, or vice versa? Why do I not understand myself? Why? Okay, you know what? Oh, okay. Ah, damn it, I said that word again. Ooh. Shoop da whoop. You know what, I prefer this guy. I love this meme to death. I seriously love this meme to death. And you can bet I will be screaming it out when I use it. That wall looks suspicious to me. Ah, first time I was wrong. Ah. Whoa. Ooh, one of those dark rocks I told you guys about, with an X on it. You blow it up, wait, and it will. I'm guessing it will give me soul hearts. No, it gave me a key. So I bomb for a key. Okay. Oh, now that time I just said it out loud. These annoying gluttony things will open their stomachs up and throw their bloody acid beam thing at you. Damn it, that was very slow of me. I'm so sorry. Whoa, okay. And that time I said it, yeah, you know what, I'm not even gonna stop myself from saying that word again. Because if I'm gonna play this game 17 times, one more time wouldn't count, wouldn't matter, right? Ooh, okay, I have an arcade here, so let's go in. Ha, I got the game kit, which I got on my other computer because, what do you see? I won this game 7 times, but you know how? Because I had a really, really bad laptop that lagged on everything, including this game. Which means that everything was twice as slow as the ordinary game as you see right here. Which means that it was 10 times easier to dodge things, so it was really easy to beat bosses, to dodge attacks. And I don't know why, well... Yeah, my laptop actually broke down, and I can't use it ever. Couldn't use it ever since. Sad story, but it's true. Balls of steel. I got balls of steel. Time to chew some gum and break some jaw. Time to chew some gum and break some. What am I saying? Time to. I never played Duke Nukem 2. Duke? I am saying today any kind of thing that comes out of my mouth. I said Duke Nukem 2, not Duke Nukem Forever. Whoa, I actually got the item! Okay, I think the one is called... I'm not gonna guess. Scatol! Which is Fly Love. Which, of course, doesn't appear because I already have the cube of meat. It's like a fly... It's the same that does the cube... It's the same thing that... It does the same thing as the cube of meat. Let's finish this fast, okay? And I said out loud, so that's my fault. Anyway, it does the same thing as it does the cube of meat, which is it goes around you and protects you from... From critters. Oh, we have, let's see, I have half a heart, one and a half, okay. I'm gonna have so much fun replaying these games, this game. So let's recuperate our lives. Let's waste a heart. You can get it back. Ooh, a nickel. I love nickels. And you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna blow this up. Hope to get a heart, okay. Keep saying that word. And since... Let's do one more. Come on, I'm trying to get it at night. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna blow it up. And I get more coins from that. Let's see, we have another... No, I'm not gonna blow it. Well... Nah. Okay, go get the hearts that are already listed on the map. I'm tired. And of course we can't get that one, so... Silly me. We get the one that we got from... That troll bomb that blew up the thing with the place. Wait, let's go through the... Through shop. I want to see if they have... Something I can use. And what's up, Doc? Let's. Well, I wanted to get the secret character, so we'll waste 5 on the soul heart and not use it up on those two flies, because I don't know if they're actually gonna appear because I have the cube of meat. So we're gonna go up. Left, and the boss room is still... No! Damn it. Oh, okay. okay, okay. I just said it 5 times now. Great. I swear I'm gonna kill myself for the things I say one day. I'm gonna get killed. Let's go up. It's disgusting. Let's keep on killing these things. Let's destroy his red brain. Now let's keep on killing. Because killing is good, it saves your life from your dead brothers that are trying to kill you. We shall, dodge the gluttony beams of death and go through the boss room. It's Mom! The last boss is Mom! Whoa! I'm a firm laser! Okay, that did nothing of damage. So, last boss. Well, not the last boss. That's... Whoa! He defeated his own brother. Son. My brother, which is her son, because she's my mom and such. And once again, she helps me. No, he died. That was the kind that actually made me feel bad, not the other one. Meat boys. I'm gonna call you Meat Man. Haha, Meat Man. Let's keep on killing Mom with our tears, with our bloody teal. Tears! Why do I keep saying teals? Oh. I feel bad for you, Meat Man, but I am so sorry. You cannot survive longer. Whoa. She can also stomp on rocks, which actually helps you. Of course, she isn't so stupid to step on her own eye, but, you know. Ah! That surprised me. Don't get too near the doors. I walked right into that. Well, actually, she walked right into me. Eh? Whoa, that was close. Where is she? Whoa, there she is. Get your hairy leg right here. There we go. Now, usually, if this was your first playthrough, this would be the end boss for you, so... I would... If you're planning to buy the game, I would stop watching right now. And buy the game, and win the game for the first time. And then you can see what happens if you go down. The game goes even deeper. And deeper. And deeper.